With the bell rung and no DQs in place, we're about to see just how much.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
A heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony.
Just breaking down the opponent.
As easy as it may seem to come into a no DQ match with no plan other than
Super King Zelina has been eliminated.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella.
Here we go with this elimination tag match. One by one, team members will be
Damian Priest has been eliminated. Finn Balor has been eliminated. Dominic Mysterio has been eliminated.
Beautiful. That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills.
Consecutive attacks keeping McDonough off his game.
JD's got to find his spot and take advantage.
Enziguri finds his mark.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, I'd say he should consider tagging out. If he could take a break now. Victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination. In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars.
Amount of cart. John Cena looking to end
it. And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately. No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors. They're given free reign to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Match.
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Oh, God. Up into the electric chair.
Oh. naturally, Tamina going the intimidation route.
Hurricanrana. Great agility on display. Things taking a turn for her now.
And she might start being a little more careful now, considering she's dealing with three opponents tonight.
Turning the tables there. Stiff headbutt.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
K-360.
Tamina has been eliminated.
To this.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? A back suplex. Zoe with the retaliation.
Double leg takedown. Crushing double stomp.
Soul kick. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
You don't aim for the apron unless you're looking to do some serious damage.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Hurricanrana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Hurricanrana!
Joey Stark, we're going to rev up the audience.
This match is wearing her down.
This match certainly has taken its toll. Keep it up with three other superstars and we'll wear you down.
She scores big with the counter. And she saw that coming from Zoe.
Oh my God. Chair in hand, she is ready to do some absolute damage. Successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
She saw it coming. Right in the kisser.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Nice cross body.
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Io Sky.
What an amazing match, especially for our winner.
Pulling out all the stops in this fatal four-way. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match.
John Cena has been eliminated. Kingston has been eliminated.
To the midsection.
Booker has been eliminated.
Will that close
the Undertaker has been eliminated.
My God.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Throws the opposition back into the ring. Taking this to the floor. What's he hoping to find down there?
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
Oh, this, what a headbutt.
Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
goes under the ropes to get back inside. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
Nothing to do with any of that. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Able to reverse that one.
And responds with a counter of their own.
And he tosses it back in now. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. What impact!
Right in the kisser.
Oh, my gosh! Cruz's resolve might be wavering here.
Yeah, Apollo needs to reassess his strategy.
He saw that one coming. Big clothesline. Huge boot. Oh, perfect kick. Toss back into the ring. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Oh, straight forearm.
Slips out of the way.
Taking this one back to the ring now. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Reverse choke slam.
Right in the face.
He's on his heels a bit.
Still do a lot of damage, though.
Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes!
Clothesline!
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Momentum, every push has been cut off.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching. Oh, man!
Oh, my gosh, what impact!
One wicked attack after another.
Clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Oh. Zeus gets stymied.
Elbow smash!
And Apollo Crews with his patented spin out.
Oh, wow. Render unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Apollo Crews.
And there you have it. One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination.
Low kick. Low kick. So effective. Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, roundhouse kick.
Oh!
Nasty right hand. Enziguri to the floor.
Oh!
Tag made here.
Oh, this is going to be bad.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone. Putting up a united front as this match continues.
No, now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
Setting up for something here. Oh, look at this. There's no good way to land on the ring apron like that. The location has the least give out of the entire ring. Hung out to dry. What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Oh, no. Oh, no. This could end it all. Alabama slam! Face first. An unyielding showing of authority. No two ways about it.
Tag made.
Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh, man.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Tag made. Tag made. Waist lock. No, no. He's spinning the belly.
My goodness.
Up the turnbuckle. From the top. Diving. Stop.
Brutal. There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Double big back body drop.
When you see a unit as aligned as they are, it's really incredible.
Tag is made.
A competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
Wrenches the arm. Ooh, nasty kick.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
House connects. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Oh,
a competitor has been eliminated.
Wow, lights up.
Double stomp to the legs.
Stomp in the leg. Tags him in. Oh! They are feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and oh, stop right to the hand. He's got to know he's in harm's way here. The end is in view. Ooh, nasty kick. Boom!
Oh, man.
Oh!
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
Launch out to the outside.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
my God.
Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless. My God, what a striking display.
Into the barricade. Hits him with the counter.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little the opponent is fading.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great...
In trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up.
Holy, meet the barricade.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
Whip back into the ring.
I think we know what's coming next. Up into the torture rack.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
That's a big victory for these three here tonight.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it.